There is a house, an old man and old woman live in the house. The old man goes to the market. He comes to the market and sees a very nice goat.
What a nice goat!
He thinks. He buys her and takes her home. The next morning, he tells his eldest son,
"Go and take the goat at your pasture."
The boy spends the day in the pasture. In the evenings, he drives the goat home. They come to their house and see the old man in his red boots. He waits for them. The old man asks the goat,
"Are you hungry? Are you thirsty, my dear goat?"
"I am hungry. I am thirsty,"
said the goat.
"Go away."
He sent at the sun. The next day, he asked his older son,
"Take the goat, take to the pasture."
The boy spends the day in the pasture. In the evenings, he drives the goat home. They go to their house and see the old man in his red boots. He waits for them. The old man asks the goat,
"Are you hungry? Are you thirsty, my dear goat?"
"I am hungry. I am thirsty,"
said the goat.
"Go away."
He sent at his son. The next day, the old man asked his wife,
"Take the goat to the pasture."
She takes the goat to the pasture. She spends the day in the pasture. In the evenings, she drives the goat home and sees his husband in his red boots. He waits for them. The old man asks the goat,
"Are you hungry? Are you thirsty, my dear goat?"
"I am hungry. I am thirsty,"
said the goat. The old man is so angry with his wife.
"Go away."
He shouts at the old woman. The next day, the old man takes the goat to the pasture. He spends the day in the pasture. In the evenings, he drives the goat home. But the old man is clever. He leaves the goat behind and runs home fast. He is home now and waits for the goat. She comes.
"Are you hungry? Are you thirsty, my dear goat?"
"I am hungry. I am thirsty, dear old man,"
said the goat.
"Go away, go away."
Now the old man is really angry. He goes and grabs a sharp knife. The goat sees the knife. She is scared. She runs away. She runs and runs and runs.